Royal Military College of Canada. The Royal Military College of Canada, commonly abbreviated in English as RMC, is the military college of the Canadian Armed Forces and, since 1959, a degree-granting university training military officers. Military training as an RMC cadet. Military training begins with basic military officer qualification in the summer prior to first year and prior to second year at the Canadian Forces Leadership and Recruit School St. Jean. Law. The Military Law Center on the grounds of RMC, staffed with 12 military lawyers, oversees the education of officers and troops in legal matters ranging from the force's own code of conduct to the laws of war. The location has been an active military base since 1789, and the Kingston Royal Naval Dockyard, located on the site, was an important dockyard during the War of 1812. Point Frederick includes two sites with National Historic Site of Canada designations, the Royal Navy Dockyard and the Point Frederick Buildings. RMC, the first officer training college in Canada, opened in 1876 with 18 cadets receiving military and academic instruction. Honorary degrees. The nominations for honorary degrees by the Royal Military Colleges can be initiated by different organizations or individuals, including the Royal Military Colleges Club of Canada through any member of the College Senate. History. Long before the Royal Military College was established in 1876, there were proposals for military colleges in Canada. Military College at Three Rivers. Captain A.G. Douglas, a former adjutant at the British Military College at Great Marlow, recommended in 1816 the establishment of a military college open to Catholic and Protestant boys at Three Rivers in a disused government house with himself as superintendent. Military College in March Township in 1826, retired British Navy and Army officers who had settled in March Township, near Ottawa, Ontario, proposed a military college boarding school for boys on the Great Lakes on naval and military lines. Military School in Halifax and St. John at a pre-Confederation of Canada military school in Halifax, Nova Scotia, adult male students drilled and attended lectures on drill commands, military records, court-martial, the articles of war, discipline and punishments, promotion of non-commissioned officers, military accounts and pay and messing, 3D7 CA 5726 BDD.